Okay, guys, and welcome back to part 7. Now, last one took like at least 40 minutes just to like fully do. But then again, it was a strike, not a full on mission. I guess it's gonna be. So, but this one is actually on the moon. So, first trip to the moon, here we come. To be honest, I actually like what they did for the second one of this. Show you guys
We
after
gave
that
up the
now.
moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hoped that would be enough for them.
Enough for them, my ass. Think I'm a fool, what do you expect?
I used to look up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried.
Let's get the show on the wall then. Right, here we go. First trip on the moon.
A guardian came here searching for a way into the hive fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead.
Can I not find where to link up first? Be more helpful.
The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house.
Unknown? Well, not such as me. More suspicious. Let's go find out.
Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. Of an old colony base, not too far. Maybe he's still there.
Let's get going. Get away from me. What? Oh my God, you. Give him milk at some point now, you piece of shit. I'm back, guys. It looks like I can't get a break no matter when I hit or not. Whoa! Sit down. Get swarmed. What did we just set off? What was that? Oh crap. Ooh.
Grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
Let's go. Pikes. Rock and roll. Damn it. Let's use this beauty.
This is where he was headed. Like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Oh yeah, where have they put these pricks?
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
Let's find it. Who would like all these beauties?
The ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet?
My squid goat sapper. Oh no, it's this bad.
I think we found the temple.
You think? Oh, you know.
Up ahead, guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost?
Who the hell? You had to heat it up, didn't you?
We may want to move back.
May or will? Come on, man. Okay, it's definitely a move back. Ah, shit. Pal, you just made a mess.
We've woken the hive.
Holy crap. It's like an army of walkers. Get out of here. Whoa. I kill you. Of course. Can't shoot yourself, you little shite. Whoa! Okay. Fuck's sake, I didn't have a shop. Oh, we just shit stole it.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside.
Whoa.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
You think? Damn, that was way too close. But I can't say I didn't enjoy it. Alright guys, that's mission 7, so like, subscribe, comment. I'll see you guys whenever I upload it. And come on, come on. Ooh, I'll take.